ECU to secure the memorial and remove the True Sun's forces. They maintain this outpost. True Sun will be a direct threat to the campus.
Hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate. That can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. Turn the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
detected.
Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. Can't afford to let the troops escape with those. We've got to find a way to close up that tunnel. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those orders. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel was smart? Fuck you! You locked yourself in with us. I'll make sure you rot down here.
Has taken position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.